Another backwards phone call? Play it backwards, guys. Well, actually, that song actually does get a little bit of that phone call actually gets a little bit of significance in that phone call actually kind of sounds a little like something in Five Nights at Thomas's 4. I'll explain what I mean by that in another time, but I like Chuck's cousin. I gotta actually understand what she was saying. Because when I talked to Chuck, I couldn't hear a freaking word coming out of his mouth. We got the Percys teaming up on us. Oh, God. I was gonna wait for James to appear, but then of course I left it on for too long. What are you gonna be in there for? Oh, great. Oh, jeez. I was like, if it doesn't underheat pretty soon, we could be in some trouble. So, we beat night five. What do we got? Ooh, credits. Graphics. JFun 300 and Danilo 91. Programming. JFun 300. Voice acting. DJ Rocket Poodle. Sound design. JFun 300. Game design. JFun 300. DJ Rocket Poodle and Danilo 91. Explosion. Thomas's Pizza Railway. A local pizzeria blew up overnight. Nothing was found at the scene except the mango. Well, we did get a star for that. That's cool. Next time in Five Nights at Thomas's 3, we're going to do the sixth night. For once, there's not a horrifying jump scare after being night six. I was expecting to get $4 or $10 or something after beating night five, but boy, was I wrong. But anyway, as always, remember to smile. You are the face of Pancakes in the 99 Gaming.